Saudi Arabia to stabilize global economy during G20 summit. Saudi Arabia's prominent representative to the United Nations, Abdullah Al-Moulami, affirmed that the kingdom will, through its G20 presidency, enhance cooperation and find international consensus on political economic issues. This came in a speech delivered by Al-Moulami during the meeting of the Group of 77 and China at the UN headquarters in New York. Saudi Arabia will also work to achieve stability in the global economy, develop effective policies to attain sustainable and balanced development, and create opportunities to raise living standards and well-being among the people of the world, said Al-Moulami. He praised the role of Palestine, which currently chairs the Group of 77, in defending member states' causes, achieving their goals, and maintaining cooperation between members. He congratulated Guyana for serving as the next chair of the group for this year, and reiterated Saudi support in this regard.